2015 has been one of the golden years at the movies. On one hand, while the dhamakedar thrillers like Badlapur and NH10 blew our minds away, on the other hand, masala films like Tanu Ed's Manu Returns and Tum Laga Ke Hai Shaa were worth the moolahs. Bollywood outdid itself with a great concept like Margarita with a Straw, which shows the life of a girl suffering from cerebral palsy. Intense and emotional movies like Talwar and Masaan, along with blockbusters like Bajrangi Bhaijaan, won the hearts of audiences without any tamjhaam. Kartik Aaryan's second monologue in Pyar Ka Panchnama 2 was a must-watch this year. Randeep Hooda's Main Aur Charles, Nawazuddin Siddiqui's Maji, Ajay Devgan's Drishyam and Akshay Kumar's Baby and Gabbar Is Back also got a thumbs up from the moviegoers. However, what we shouldn't forget is that Deepika Padukone clearly ruled the year. With great films like Piku, Bajirao Mastani and Tamasha, the woman stole the thunder of Bollywood biggies like a cakewalk. SRK and Kajol had a dream comeback after My Name Is Khan with Rohit Shetty's Dilwale and took us on a nostalgia trip. What's surprising is the fact that Sanjay Leela Bhansali's Bajirao Mastani fought a neck-to-neck box office battle with Dilwale and did not slow down at all. So, mudde ki baat ye hai ki Bollywood had a blast in 2015 and gave us some really amazing films to remember. Let's hope that 2016 turns out to be an even more interesting year for the movie lovers.